of pure gold.
Oh, pure uncut, Morton.
No, Morton. He really wanted some salt. But the wire fence was in the way. And the cows looked so big.
He licked the cows.
Prickly would have to find salt somewhere else.
Like the soles of Harry Knowles' torso.
He was over there near the farm buildings he could find.